the standard operating procedures and protocol on the reopening post-COVID-19 pandemic.
Birla Balika Vidyapeeth is extremely delighted to welcome our students following this lengthy absence amid COVID pandemic. The school awaits with all its preparedness, with open hands to welcome back its vibrancy and cheer of our dear students.
Sanitization of the entrance and entire campus is given utmost priority. School premises is sanitized completely to maintain good health and prevent the spread of any infection. Here at school, we have separate entry and exit for students and their parents. On arrival, the students are accompanied with their parents, but owing to safety measures, only the students are allowed to enter the school premises. Soon after thorough sanitization of the luggage is done, at this point, the parents bid adieu to their children and students proceed for sanitizing their hands. Further, they are provided with school uniform and a new mask to change into. Such sanitization stations are provided at each nook and corner of the school to maintain the health and hygiene, including disposal and collection of the new face mask. All students and staff would undergo thermal testing to ensure medical fitness by the expert medical team of the school. Henceforth, the students will proceed to their respective hostel rooms with their matrons and the hostel staff. The entry into the hostel rooms will be facilitated by the hostel staff. Our hostels are equipped with comfortable, clean and sanitized rooms to ensure good health and hygiene for our students. The rooms are well ventilated, spacious and refurbished.
Birla Balika Vidyapeeth has been a dismal place without our students, and we want your warmth, enthusiasm and excitement back as a positive vibe around the school.
The academic block has been revamped and is well ventilated with multiple entrance and exit. Special care is taken to maintain physical distancing among students in our academic block. Temperature of the students will be monitored time to time, and other parameters will be checked as per the government guidelines in our MI room. We have a well-equipped and expert medical team to ensure the physical well-being of our students. The school has a vigilant medical staff on duty round the clock, where regular briefing and screening is conducted from time to time to ensure excellent health care. It is compulsory for the kitchen staff to wear clean and hygienic safety gear while on duty. Hygienic meals are prepared by mess staff under strict supervision. There is strict adherence to the norms of physical distancing even at the hall entrance. Special care is taken for sanitizing the hands even here before the meals. We have a well-spaced layout in the mess. The seating in the dining hall is sparsely done to ensure proper distance between the students. The food served is not just healthy and nutritive, but will also boost immunity. Utmost care is being taken to make washing and sanitizing hands always a priority in our campus.
We are in green zone area. Our campus is COVID safe.
We are committed to lifelong learning in a caring environment. The health and the safety of our students is our number one priority.
We miss you, children. Come back soon. We're waiting for you to be back on this big campus and maintain your social distancing too.
Dear students, our school is under the green zone and we are following all the safety norms related to COVID. We welcome you to the lush green sprawling campus, which would gain its vibrance with your coming.
Our school practices all the safety norms. Birla Balika Vidyapeeth is COVID safety school.
We practice social distancing and wear our masks daily.
We assure your physical, emotional, social, mental and academic well-being. We look forward to seeing you all back for a very exciting start back at school.
Having witnessed that we are ready for the reopening of the school post-COVID-19 pandemic, your ward is absolutely safe and secure at Birla Balika Vidyapeeth. We are delighted to welcome you back. Thank you.